I decided to try unusual nail drill bit. It's carbide with purple band, so I assume it's something between red and blue. It's working pretty well when I'm filing off the product, but it seems like I have twice more dust than usual. Feels like it's not just taking off the product, but also shredding it into small pieces. Let me know if you ever tried a drill bit like this.